Diarrhea is a common condition that affects everyone once in a while. Activated charcoal is becoming a popular remedy to get rid of such occasional bouts of diarrhea. In this short video, we will examine how effective and safe is activated charcoal to treat diarrhea and what are the best ways to use it. So stay tuned till the end. Activated charcoal is made from heating carbon-rich materials, such as wood, peat, coconut shells, sawdust to very high temperatures. It is activated by processing it at very high temperatures to reduce pore size and increase surface area. As a result, activated charcoal is more porous than regular charcoal. Activated charcoal doesn't get absorbed by the body, so it is completely excreted through the stools. But the charcoal binds the toxins, which also leave the body with it in the feces. You recover fast as the diarrhea-causing toxins are quickly out of your stomach. That is why it is considered the best remedy for travelers' diarrhea. They want a quick fix for the condition so that they can continue with their travel agenda. Some early scientific research also indicates its usefulness in dealing with diarrhea. A 2018 study published in Current Medical Research and Opinion found activated charcoal safe with minimum side effects as compared to other anti-diarrhea medicines. The study becomes more important as it was done on people with diarrhea due to other severe health conditions. They include patients of chemotherapy, primary malignancy, intestinal, colorectal and pancreatic cancer, bacterial infection, and irritable bowel syndrome. Activated charcoal is also good for other intestinal and gastritis problems. It reduces gas and bloating. Commercially activated charcoal comes in tablets and capsule forms online as well as in health stores. Follow the doses of activated charcoal for diarrhea as recommended on the labels. It is generally safe, but it may interact with certain medications. Take it under the supervision of a doctor if you are taking any long-term medicines for heart, liver or kidneys. In case, though rare, any adverse symptoms occur, then the doctor can take remedial action. Avoid alcohol as it may interact with it. Bottom line is, activated charcoal can treat your occasional diarrhea quickly and safely. If you enjoyed the video, then give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. Subscribe to the channel to watch more videos.